and Johan. I am 8 years old. I humbly welcome you to my mini museum of spices. The first spice on display is cardamom. It smells heavenly. It originated from India. Cardamom has many benefits. Let's look some out of the many. Cardamom is known to lower blood pressure and fight cancer. It also helps to reduce stomach ulcers and eliminate bad breath. Cardamom is important to me as my mother occasionally makes cardamom tea with its my favorite drink. The second spice on display is cinnamon. It is commonly found in India and Sri Lanka. Cinnamon has multiple benefits as well. Cinnamon is known to lower your risk of disease like cancer, heart disease. There is also one more thing to tell you. My mother makes cinnamon treats such as cinnamon rolls, cinnamon cake and cinnamon tea. That is why cinnamon is really important to me and my family. The third spice on display is cumin. Cumin also is a natural medicine like the other spices on display. It has anti-cancer properties and helps to fight against bad bacteria in our body. It even helps in weight loss. Cumin is important to me and my family because my mother boils water with cumin. It is a perfect drink for staying healthy. Hope you enjoyed the tour of my mini museum. Thank you for listening to me.